the bell. Back at ringside, we're ready with this match. Shane Douglas and Rick Paradise. Shane Douglas, what a tremendous young athlete he is, Jim Ross.
He certainly is, Bob. He's a protege of Magnum TA, who we will have out here during the World Champions Tag Team Championship matchup. Magnum TA will provide some color commentary for us during that big tag team main event here on television in just a few moments.
Jim, you mentioned Magnum TA, a friend of ours, and I tell you, we haven't seen Magnum in some time. Look forward to Magnum being here. I'm going to go back and do some interviews. Magnum will sit here with him to provide some color, and I tell you, when you're talking about Arn Anderson, Tully Blanchard, Barry Windham, and Lex Luger, if anybody knows them, Magnum TA does.
He certainly does, and Shane Douglas certainly knows how to wrestle, I'll tell you that, because he's got the arm barred of young Rick Paradise here on NWA Pro Wrestling, and we know that Shane Douglas is a man that we have seen use the belly-to-belly suplex on many occasions and use it very well, and the reason I say that, I'm sure the fans know, that was Magnum TA's number one offensive weapon.
Oh, we saw Magnum TA win a mini match with that beautiful suplex. Well, right there, he showed you just one of the many weapons in that arsenal of his, speed and quickness, and this is what Shane Douglas relies on.
He has great speed and quickness, and he's got to outthink and out-technique a lot of people because he's got a 300-pounder with unbelievable strength that he can just overpower somebody. He has got to be able to out-wrestle them, and that's exactly what he has been doing in the last several weeks. Anxious to see who will be his partner in the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup Tag Team Tournament. Doler's up there. You hear referee Tommy Young.
Well, he had Paradise stacked up again, but he can't get him down. Only a count of two and another count of two. Back up again quickly now as he tries to hook that leg. As you said, he's not big enough. He's not going to overpower anybody. But with that speed, that quickness, and knowing how to use the leverage, that's so important. And knowing how to do that and get the big man off his feet onto the mat, when you get him on the mat, Jim, you can control him.
That's exactly right, Bob. And right now we're seeing young Shane Douglas control this contest. Nice drop toe hold into a riding position, and Paradise goes to the bottom rope, which will, of course, necessitate the break. We've been informed, ladies and gentlemen, that Ricky Santana, who is an outstanding young athlete as well, will be the partner for Shane Douglas in the Jim Crockett Senior Memorial Cup. So that's a fine young team and a great move there. This kid, Bob, I really believe gets better and better every week, and with Magnum's motivation and training, there's no stopping him there.
There it is.
The young protege of Magnum TA with a belly-to-belly suplex. It'll be Shane Douglas and Ricky Santana in the Crockett Cup. 24 teams will get it on, Bob. That first night in Greenville plus the Prince of Darkness death match. It's going to be an outstanding night in Greenville that first night.
All right, fans, don't go.